Hello everyone, thanks for joining me. Welcome to Peacock Way, welcome back to my channel. In today's project, we'll be doing a mixed media art journal, another page using Gelatos. And I like Gelatos very much and they are fun to use it. So today's project will be with the Gelatos. And I'll be using some stencils for the background, and I'll be using also Sizzix birds dyes, and also the branches and the leaves and all those also from the Sizzix. So let's have fun with Gelatos. So I'm excited to use Gelatos and make the background. They are a lot of fun. So let's get started and have fun. So I'm using like these five colors for the background, and I'm using regular art journal page, and I'm going to start using with the yellow color Gelato, and you can watch me color the background, and I'm going to put the music on so you can enjoy it. Thank you. Now the background is done. I'm going to use the stencil. And I'm going to do the ghost effect. It'll be very subtle, it'll not be bright. Now I'm going to be doing the opposite technique. Now I'm going to color the focal point. So I'm going to put the music on and you can watch me coloring. Here I am using acrylic inks and I am going to color the mixed media paper, and then I am going to use that for die cutting the leaves. Here I used Sizzix die cut, and I'm separating those leaves. If you like my videos, please subscribe, click on the thumbs up icon, and leave your comments below and share it with your friends. So I'm separating the leaves so I can use it in the page. And here I am coloring the birds. Now for the background, I'm just darkening the edges using a neo color. Now I'm sticking all the elements in the project. I'm putting all together all the three branches. Thank you. You can see now I'm sticking all together with the birds and the leaves and the branches. So I like the way it is coming out, and then I'm going to also put some small flowers. These small flowers, I'm going to stick those. After sticking some more leaves, now I'm highlighting it. I'm trying to put the eyes for the bird using the Lumiere. Now I'm going to do the doodling, the outline. Now I finished off camera, and now I'm going to use the glossy accents on the letters. I enjoyed doing this project. Hope you guys also enjoyed watching it. If you like it, please subscribe, click on the thumbs up icon and leave your comments below so I can post new videos with new ideas. Please share it with your friends also. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. I'll see you then in the next video. Thanks. Bye. You can see the close-up pictures of this project in the end of the video.